An heir to a prominent South Australian seafood empire is spending his first night behind bars for child sex offences. Marcus Cappo paid young girls for explicit photos and videos, then threatened to expose them if they refused.
These were Marcus Cappo's final moments of freedom. Hours later, his parents emerged without him while he was taken away to start a four-year jail term.
If you make the sentence, would you like Marcus to appeal?
The 20-year-old admitted paying seven girls aged between 14 and 16 years for explicit photographs and videos. He paid one more than $400 for naked images and offered another $5,000 for sex. The judge said, "You declined to pay if you were not happy," and threatened to leak the photos if more were not provided. In addition, police found 179 videos on his mobile phone involving 13-year-old children performing sexual acts with adults and more than 1,800 images of child exploitation. The material is disturbing and depicted very serious sexual abuse of children.
Three of the young girls provided moving victim impact statements describing the shame and embarrassment they felt and the bullying and harassment they were subjected to.
The court heard Cappo was a kind, hard-working young man who was sorry and never meant to cause any harm. He was given a non-parole period of 3 years and 2 months.
Mr. Moffa, is there likely to be an appeal in the Cappo case?
Likely.
Deanna Williams, 7 News.